Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are back. And we are gonna go after this base now. Now, there's been a little bit of time between this episode and last episode. But it was due to a few things that I wanted to practice. So, and find out. There was also a patch that came out as well, so that has actually fixed a couple of things, like the radio. They've now actually made it to the radio. You can set the default off. Shouldn't run into any more of our little copyright problems. Alright. So we're gonna put you up. Ooh, not what I wanted to do. Okay. Now I wanna see what I can see from here. There's a guy.
Sniper in the tower.
Person.
I'm spotting another tango.
Can't see shit. Can't see shit, Captain. Now I know. Ah, that's actually bright. I wanted to try and do this at night, but the way the game loaded. Well, it's 9:06 in the morning. So. But I think the gathering intel part will take a bit, so it might be night when we actually assault this place. Which is the trick of making sure nobody sees us. We just take our time.
Got a third target.
Careful, Sicario sporting a submachine gun.
Tell me where.
By the lab.
I want to get as close as possible so that I can see inside with my.
Up.
We got a couple of narcos.
That's five. I don't see them.
But a stack of tires.
Ooh, there's a guy.
There's some light panels here.
But Jenny's over here.
Eyes on a cartel element.
Point him out.
Front of the lab.
So I have actually scouted this one before, just testing something out. And I was actually able to see most of these guys.
Two Sicarios. Front of the
that base, we out there.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Got an alarm.
I need to take that out.
Hey, we got an arco with the submachine gun. And the lab. Take a look.
Oops. I think when I was doing this before, I got to like 25, 26.
I got a Sicario with the submachine gun.
Contact.
In the lab. Take a look.
Oh, this is useful.
Marking the hostile. He's close to some locals. 20 hostiles by my
count.
We got
a Sicario and the lab. Take a look.
Oh, yeah. This is a lot of dudes. Start for it. That's a lot of dudes. That is honestly a lot of. There's another one. Jenny. Oh yeah, I definitely want to come in here at night It's just gonna be easier. Oh, there's a bunch of guys.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Objective. Get ready. We need to get inside and destroy their mixing vats and ovens. Taking those out will shut the place down for months.
I just want to verify this area is clear. Oh boy. I think I'm in a good area to send up my drone again.
Eyes on a captain.
Whoa. Didn't see nothing. Okay. Two, three, four. Got an alarm here, and there's another one there. I think there's another one, if I remember correctly. I can't remember where the hell the other one is. I think it's like right here or something. Nope, it's not. There. Radio tower. I thought there was another alarm somewhere. Disappear. All right. Well, let's take it slow and smooth. Three here.
Ponte la mano en la cara cuando le metas un plomazo.
getting
Let me get into position. Copy. Target marked. I don't have a shot.
Let me find a good position. Roger that. Target marked. Good to go.
Dad bird approaching. Stay down.
That guy is off my zone.
Okay, we're still good.
Take this guy out so bad. Somebody's coming. This way?
Hold it still.
Okay, you okay? He's going back this way. Alright, he's gonna make a circle again. And then as soon as he gets back to this door, I'm gonna take him out. Oh, wow, we're already at 13 minutes for this one? Oh, shit. One of his buddies is coming.
Target acquired.
Oh.
Lost visual on the target.
As the train comes, knock him the fuck out and walk the fuck away. That's how you do it. Guaranteed not to hear squat. Now this guy, I want to know what he's up to. It's three targets already taken out.
there's one guy that walks around, so I don't want to shoot him in the open. Because I can't carry bodies.
¿Dónde vive tu familia, pendejo? Te va a cargar la...
Sorry, I don't care. I'm really sorry, but I don't care. All right. Work. There's a guy. There we go. One guy I missed. Now, I'm curious as to if I shoot that alarm, who is going to hear it / cause a problem? Now, yeah. Oh, those three guys. If I can take those guys out, that's easy squeezy. But I'm not in the right position to do that. Can I see? See what this does. Oh yeah. No more alarm. Nice and quiet. I'm happy. Now still the sniper and his buddy up there. I don't know where his friend went. But we shouldn't raise the alarm anymore. There's one. There's always a guard at the gate. Ooh, there's another.
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
Alarm over here.
Ah, there's the other one. I knew it was someone around here. Shit, it's on your side. Okay. Alarms are out.
Yo, cartel gunman, right by the container.
Ooh. And I was just about to take actually, I can still take that guy, because he's off doing his own little thing in the corner. Ooh, bring it back. There's an explosive there. These three are the only three in the front of the complex. They don't even know those alarms are down. Can you take out that guy? No, save him. Because if there's more.
I've got the target. Got the target.
Somebody's shooting at something.
That's one down.
I think we can move in this direction. Still want to clear the perimeter. Don't think that sniper can see me. This is the stressful part. This is the most amount of people. I mean, we've taken out 7, so that we're down under 20 again. So we're down under 20. Period. So the strip front will be a problem. There's 4 on the back side there, so I'm gonna try to see if we can take those guys. Nope, get up!
Okay, they're gonna see you.
No shit! And they're sending people.
Eyes on the target, standing by. I'm shooting these fuckers, Tango down. That was fucking close.
Circle the perimeter. We take out everybody on the outskirts.
Got a network of chemical drain pipes here. We might be able to use them to get into the site undetected.
You ain't worried about rubbing up against all those chemicals?
Hey, man. A few extra body parts never hurt anybody. Target marked. Target's marked. Standing by for go order. Target acquired. I've got the target. Say the word.
Because of the way those guys are walking. This guy, not Z. Crouch, you frick. Yeah, those drain pipes are actually perfect way to get in. Everybody else is in the facility, so. There's still a lot of people in here. Okay, so they can see through those grates. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. Maybe not the best route. Let's go outside. Alright, now how do we get back up? That's the question. I can't get out. Oh no! There we go. Okay. Come on. No, don't stand up, you idiot. Climb. Alright. We have now officially gone full circle. But we have actually taken out quite a bit of people. We've still got a few. It's the inside that's going to be the problem. To be completely honest. Because if I do this again,
climb drone.
How many people are actually up here? On this, there are three that patrol around that upper rim. There's this one guy that I want dead, like now.
Target marked. That guy's history.
Cool. And he's over in a corner, so nobody's gonna see him. All right. Cool. Saves us a little bit of space. Both my sync shots ready. Okay, another one dead. The more people we take out slowly, the better. Another guy coming in. Everybody that walks down this alleyway is fucked.
Target acquired. Standing by.
No, cancel that.
Tangles are marked. Standing by. Target marked.
No. Cancel. No. I'm trying to think of what the best way to do this is, because if we took out that guy, if we could take out the rest of the guys in this courtyard, that'd be great. But I don't think that's going to be a viable build of possibility. Okay, this guy's gonna pass the window. And then the other window. Vault, can you not get across? Can you not climb? What the fuck? No, she's fine. Try to go around this side. Aren't just anybody in this general area.
Target set, ready
target
to assault.
Standing by. Roger that. Target marked. Got the target.
Problem solved. More bite the dust. Okey-dokey.
Copy. Target's marked. Good to go. Roger. Target acquired.
Getting dark, so this is going to become easier a little bit.
In position, target's marked. Nope. Just say the word.
I'm gonna run out of battery soon.
I've got the target.
No, don't. Don't do it. Back up. Oh, wait. No, 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 no. That was quick. That was quick. That was nice. Actually, I think we should be clear to get into this building and start being able to pop some of these guys off. Let's go.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Is that three of them sitting in the same spot?
Target marked. opening fire. On the target. Target set, ready to assault. I've got the target.
Come on, get close.
Target down.
Okay. So great.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
I got one narco, over by that stack of tires.
Whoa.
Target acquired, standing by. No target, repeat, no target.
Oh. He went in the building. Now it's just the guys inside. Five guys left. Now this is something I learned too from some of the side missions. Shooting out the lights. Dark-ish. As far as I know, narcos don't have thermal vision. There's a big ass light right there. Wait, no, there's not. Oh, that might be the moon, or where the moon is supposed to be. Come on, get up. Get up. You're kidding me, right? Up, up. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, this is beautiful. Guys are on the floor.
Got the target. Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians. Position. Target's marked. Just say the word. Lost the target.
Okay. I'm gonna do these by myself. I think I can take them out by myself.
They got a spot. Back up. Back before they spot you.
Okay. We are now in a position where we can sink shot every single one of these fuckers. If we want to. Nope.
We poked the hornet's nest.
We poked it, but nobody saw shit. At least nobody alive saw shit. Oh, that guy's right there.
Copy. Target marked. I don't have a shot. Eyes on the target. Target acquired. Standing by. Tango is fucking down. We're good to go.
Okay. Do I have C4? I don't know if I have C4. I have mines. I do not have C4. Son of a pup. Oh, actually. Hold on. Skills. Item. C4. Max 3 C4 packs. Ooh. I can only do 2 C4 packs. Actually, 2 of those might actually do the job. But it's D2. So I'm assuming it's... How do I switch? I'm trying to remember how to switch now. Keyboard mouse. Key mapping. Combat? Under Marrow, nope. Player movement, nope. General, nope. Key mapping? Ah, here we go. That's vehicle. There we go. Use item, stow weapon. Four. That's it, four. C4, there. Press G to plant C4. Now, let's hope this works.
I got the C4 primed. Demo is primed and in place.
Okie dokie. Now let's test this out.
Rally up, people.
Roger, move it.
Oh, wait. There are ammo crates around.
The demo's primed.
There we go.
I got the C4 primed.
One more. Okay. Here, one there, one there. One on the last one.
We have to find some intel around here.
Ooh, there is something in here. I don't know what it is, but...
Gee. Demo is primed and in place.
Okay. It's over here somewhere? Nope, that's not it. It's over here. Oh, it's in here. Where is it? Is it it's over here somewhere? Not here? Oh, is it above me? I'm way off of this. Oh, it is above me. Son of a bitch. How do I get up again?
Que tal, todo bien?
I don't want to kill all these civilians, so they might want to run. Where the hell is the intel? Probably have to go up through the stairs. Yeah, I gotta go up through the stairs.
Is there any reason we can't just fake a chemical spill or something to get people out of that casino?
We need to do more than just give the casino a bad day of business. We have to make it a place where nobody wants to go.
Dead bodies tend to do that.
Ah, here we go. Alright. Let's out and blow the fucking thing up. Come on, boys.
Site's destroyed.
El Emisario better pull his head out of his ass, or pretty soon he won't have an operation left to run.
That's the plan.
Yay! We win. Although we did kill a civilian. Whoops! Maybe we should have just started unloading bullets before we blew that up. Oh well. Let's get out of here in style. Grab the chopper, head off to the next mission. Which is to... I think ambush...
Hey, we got hostiles.
Oh, it's over here. Suspected. What do you mean I'm suspected? Was it that sniper up there? It might be. All right.
I'll pilot.
Prepare this.
Okay.
We are out. We are safe. We are out. We have done it. Killed the coca plant. Coca paste plant. Thingy. Whee! Oop. Rock. Okay. So, next episode, we are going to be taking the lieutenant's, or the guy's assistant. So... I'll see you guys there. If you guys like it, hit the like button down below. If you guys think I should have done that differently, send a comment on it. And if you guys want to see more, hit the subscribe button. New videos every day with plenty more to come. So, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one.